What's up, YouTube? Thanks for clicking on the video. Welcome to High Vibrational Kings. This is a channel for people that want to better themselves in life. Big shout out to anybody holding on to their life force energy, going within, breaking bad addictions, and trying to become a better version of themselves. Alright, so in this video, I want to talk about semen retention and how your voice will actually change over time. Alright, so let's get into the video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. So, yeah, like, it's just something that I've noticed that, like, ever since I've been, you know, retaining, my voice has actually changed in a subtle way over time. You know, like, back then, when I wasn't retaining, my voice was actually a lot more high-pitched. You know, it was a lot more whiny. It just sounded like different. But now my voice actually has more bass under it. It has more volume, you know. And I don't know if you guys get to hear it over this video, but no cap, I'm not making my voice sound deep. It's just the way that it's coming out right now. My voice feels like it has more bass under it. It has more volume. It has, you know, it's more masculine, I guess you could say. And that's the thing that I wanted to talk about, is that when you're watching Korn, right? Not only does it make you less of a man psychologically, but it also makes you less of a man physically, you know, physically and psychologically. Whenever you're watching the Korn, it makes you less of a man. So I'm gonna explain that right now. So psychologically, when you're watching those websites, you know, you're just watching like some random ass dude smash another chick, and you're fiddling with yourself. That's not manly. Like, what the fuck is that? You know, it's not, like, it just literally puts yourself in a lower position psychologically. When you're watching that shit, it puts yourself in a lower vibration. You're not, you know, you're a weak ass man whenever you're watching that type of material, okay? And then on top of that, when you're releasing, it actually lowers your testosterone. So when you're releasing to the Korn, you're not only psychologically becoming less of a man, but at the same time, when you release, your chemistry, it lowers your testosterone. So you become more feminine, you become more sensitive, become more weak. That's the thing that I've noticed too. Like, whenever I released, you know, when I was on my fapping bullshit, I was more sensitive about things. You know, things bothered me a lot more when I was relapsing. You know, things bothered me a lot more. Because, you know, I didn't have that masculine frame. And that's the thing about semen retention, is when you start holding on to your energy, you naturally start building that masculine frame, you know, effortlessly. You just start feeling more powerful, you start feeling more assertive, you know, in your voice too. Your voice, it has more assertiveness to it. You know, when you talk to people, you're not all timid. You're not like, excuse me, you know. You know, you're powerful. You're like a fucking, you know, you're like a lightning. You know, you're like, pow. You're just like, you have this fucking masculine frame. You have this assertiveness in your voice. And the way you carry yourself, it just has a lot of power to it. And there's a lot of power in your voice. when you're on semen retention, because like I said, you're not watching the corn, you're not lowering your testosterone, you're building that life force energy up, you're becoming more of a man. When I was watching, you know, the websites and fapping and all that bullshit, I didn't really feel like a man, honestly. But as soon as I stopped, I actually started becoming more masculine. I started having more of a masculine frame. My voice started to get deeper. I started to grow more hair on my face, more hair on my chest. You can't see it right now, but yeah, as soon as I started that, all these things started happening. So, you know, that's gonna be a separate video. I wanna make a different video where I talk about how you can't fully be a man as long as you're watching porn and fapping. You can't be a real man as long as you're doing those things. You feel me? But that's gonna be a different video. But in this video, it's just gonna be about the voice. And how your voice will have more power to it. It has more bass. It has more assertiveness. You know, when you talk to people, you talk with confidence. You talk with power. You talk with assertiveness. You know. And like back then, you felt like you were barely heard. But every time you speak now, it's like whatever you say, people will notice it. Because your voice is a vibration that is sent out to other people. So your voice has a lot of power. And this is another reason why when you're on semen retention, you attract you attract females, because you start developing a more masculine frame. Your voice actually gets deeper, and you know, females like that. So without even trying, whenever you're talking to them, you know, you have that low tone, a lot of bass, a lot of volume, without even trying. You know, you're not even like, you're just talking normally, and then you have a lot of power in your voice. So that's where the female attraction comes from when you're on semen retention, because you know, you have more testosterone, you have more life force energy, but on top of that, physically, you're becoming more masculine. You have more bass to your voice, you have more volume, you have more assertiveness that the female is attracted to. And, you know, that's a pretty good, it's a good trait to have. Your voice is powerful, has a lot of power to it, so that's a good benefit to have, because when you're talking to people, people will respect you more when you have that assertiveness in your voice. And not only that, but like I mentioned in my past videos, is that you have eye contact too. You look at people in the eyes. So if you combine the eye contact with the voice, it's just like you're just a confident human being, you know? You're a confident human being, and a lot of people will respect you because of that, you know? But I think I'm gonna end the video with that. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Let's get this channel popping, man. Let's grow this community. But yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. I hope you guys have a good night. Peace.